Tesla finally added the round steering wheel to the Model S and X. At the Model S delivery event, Elon explained that the yoke gives better visibility of the instrument display. Now you can choose between a steering wheel or yoke. Tesla also added better brake calipers to the Platinum, which is much needed. Finally, they removed the T badge and made the Tesla lettering white. They're also offering a $700 retrofit for existing owners.